What a fascinating story. I've quite the discerning eye.